The Master Twister can also be supplied with optional components that will allow you to make sleek and decorative baskets that can be incorporated into your finished metalwork. To make these baskets, you need to take four smaller square or round bars and weld them at each end to form a square cluster of bars of a set length. The components comprise a reversible double-ended carriage containing one large and one small gripping collar. In addition, there are corresponding large and small separate collars. Depending on the cluster size, the appropriate one is selected and fitted into the twister's collar. To form the basket, you place a cluster into the gripping collars and then twist the handles clockwise through 1¼ revolutions. Then to open out the basket, you then twist it back 3/4 of a turn anti-clockwise. And before your very eyes, the basket forms. To release the cluster, make sure the ends of the basket are square to each other and free up each end of the bar with a gentle tap of a hammer if necessary. One final feature of this option kit is the ability to make a rope effect twist using a cluster of four round bars. These can be of any length, but they must be welded at each end. Simply grip them in the basket making components and rotate the cluster one way and release when you've achieved the desired rope effect.